So I think we're in a relatively good position here. This is the cell we're on. You can see a couple isolated showers developing along and ahead of it, but that updraft base being right at the bottom end of that little point there, right over here. So that would be our lowering if it were to develop. Cows. You got some pretty substantial upward motion on this Thunderstorm. Over the Atlantic Ocean.